Aamir has put this song on his fan page and I jumped out of his skin.
Taka 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 taknave, maga 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 makhnave.
And the same reaction we got from Rohan Sippy, the same reaction we got from Ayan Mukherjee.
Metalli, metalli, metalli ho gai.
Amitabh Bachchan saab said, Anmol ne gaya, I said yes. Fantastic voice.
What if I said you'd be nothing but a memory on my wall?
But when artists allowed, put this song out for the world to hear, and we got 14,000 likes and about 8,000 shares, is something that really humbled me and Anmol.
Tomorrow morning, that's where I'll see you all. Never again smiling at me the way you are right now. This is the last time that we are gathered in this hall.
Every parent is proud when the child does something commendable. I would say Anmol has made me very proud for the simple reason that she's created a song which has caught the fancy of the world. And I call it like a tsunami. She thought of a song called The Graduation. She thought of the lyrics. She thought of the tune. And she sang it herself. But I decided to record the song. After that, I decided that the song should come out on the internet, which is the future. According to me, there are millions of people, right now when we are talking to each other, there are millions of people, guys, girls, all logged on to each other, talking, discussing ideas. There's a lot of things happening on the net. I'm very, very proud to say, as a father, not only as a father, but as a creative person, that I was thrilled to bits to hear the final result of the song. And thrilled to bits when I decided that, hey, this song is so good. I want to make the industry hear it. There are people, there are friends I have. And I want the reaction. The first person I thought was, at that point of time, was Aamir Khan.
As an artist, I was extremely nervous when I heard that. Because this was something that I was trying to write from my heart. And it was something so new to me. So I knew how Aamir sir can be very honest with his opinions. And I was extremely nervous. But
after many days, well, I didn't get any call from Aamir. Suddenly, I get this news that Aamir has put this song on his fan page. And I jumped out of his skin. And they said, hey, check out Anmol Malik's voice.
New single.
And she's got a great voice. And she's the friend of my daughter. Suddenly, you know, motivated to go to meet Mr. Vidhuvinod Chopra with the song. He heard this song and he's so honest that I worked with him in Kareeb and Munna Bhai with Raju. Rajuji. I said, Vidhu, I was waiting for the reaction. He just looks at me and said, Yara, we have a Nora Joan in our midst. Rajkumar Hirani sir also heard the song and he said, I thought it was a father pushing his daughter till I heard the song and I was completely floored and I can't even believe that she sang the song and written it so well and sung it. And the same reaction we got from Rohan Sippy, the same reaction we got from Ayan Mukherjee. Javed Akhtar saab heard the song in the car and he started crying on the song. He loved her voice so much. On the launch of the music, Amitabh Bachchan saab said, Anmol ne gaya, I said yes, fantastic voice. They have given such a positive feedback, was fantastic, but when artists allowed, put this song out for the world to hear, and we got 14,000 likes and about 8,000 shares, is something that really humbled me and Anmol. And I would thank the people of India and the world.
For the support. I never wrote the song for any commercial reason. I did it purely for the art of it. On my graduation ceremony, we were told in a speech that you have to enter from the door on your right and exit from the door on your left. It signified you're coming into your school life and when you exit, that's the real world. You can't come back in. And I think that line stayed with me. Most of the friends I met then at university were people from different countries. So when I had my degree in my hand after working for 3 years for it, I looked back and realized that the people I was going through the journey with, I would never meet again. And that's where it started from. That was the whole inspiration behind the song. If you hear the song, it doesn't have the words school, university or graduation in it. Because it's not just for a student, it's for anybody who's been working for something. And when you reach that finish line, you look behind and realize there were too many memories that you're leaving behind.
No, I'll be very honest with you that she is her own creator. She's learned a lot from me because I used to teach her a lot of songs and she sang a lot of songs for me. I also taught her how I've taught great singers like that we have, the queens who are now doing such great work. Anmol, as far as creation is concerned, she surprised me by not even humming the tune to me. Not even telling me one word of the song. It's entirely your own creation.
But I need to thank my dad for that. He's given me full creative freedom to find my own voice. And what I like about him, though, is he's got so many years of experience behind him that he does give me some great advice that helps me streamline my work. But at the end of the day, he says, this is your song, this is your baby. Just follow your voice and do what's best for your song.
I didn't hear it because my daughter has made the song. When I started listening to it properly, before producing the number, I started feeling a connect with the masses all over the world. I started feeling that there are so many people who are in Cambridge, Oxford, Warwick, here in Nicole Mondial, Dhirubhai Ambani School, and so many other schools who...
Thousands of educational
institutions all over the world. In Delhi, you have the IIT, you know, you have Xavier's, you take it and you name it. These people, when they pass out, when they graduate, what goes on in their heart? That was going on in my mind. And when I heard this song, the first line that said, what if I said you'll be nothing but a memory on my wall? Is a line to fall in love.
I think my dad loves
and they love the word wall.
No, you told me you like the song from In 20 Years, Where Will You Be?
No, but when the song grew, I may not be a part of your tomorrow. I may, either like the word may or may not. In 20 years, where will you be? But I may not be a part of your tomorrow. Vakhi, this is the truth. She's made a universal song. She's made a song that connects with everybody in the world. In fact, it also connects with people who are 50-year-olds. Why? You can't reach 50 without being 20. You can't reach 50 and you, when you are reaching 50, 55, middle-aged, and then you remember the past, you remember, I started remembering my friends. I started feeling guilty. How many people do I know whom I've connected with? And now I'm searching for them. You know what I'm saying? So this song has moved me to tears. And also made me connect back to my friends. And it's done the same thing to a lot of people.
I'm just taking my creative work one step at a time. This is something that I really wanted to say to the world as an artist. So I did. I wrote the song. But as to what the future holds, I am not really sure. I'm more of an artist, like a complete package. I sing, I write, and I, you know, compose my own tunes. But when it comes to music direction, that's a harsh environment. I'm not sure about that.
What she means by harsh is the fact that I've told her my struggle. I've told her it's a Friday to Friday line. I also told her that what I've gone through the last 30 years and what I've done for others and what I've got back in return. I've told her not to expect anything. One thing I'm teaching her is you don't expect anything from anybody. You just believe in God and do your work. Because when I expected, I never got half of what I thought I would get. I've also told her that you have to follow your mind, not only your heart. Follow that mind of yours and decide what you must be doing. I can tell you one thing, that she will write music. She will sing songs for people who invite her to sing. I want her to do that. God has gifted her with a voice. She should do that. But as far as just composing is concerned, I think I have my doubts. She'll compose for herself. I find her composing for anybody else except herself. And that's an honest confession that comes from me. I don't think she's also keen on signing or doing any films as a composer. I don't think she is happy in that space. She told me very honestly, I'm not happy in that space. I'm happy in my space, creating my songs for me and for the world to understand and correct. I think I like that. She should, because I think she should first hum Talli Ho Gayi, because Talli was a song that launched her at age 15 and a half. And then it just shows a range from a girl who sings Talli to a girl who's written the graduation song. So go for it, babes.
Taka 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 takna ve, maga 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 makhna ve, taka taka dil dhadka ve. ਲੱਕ ਲੱਕ ਹੁਣ ਤੜਪਾਵੇ ਪਟਿਆਲਾ ਪੈਗ ਲਗਾ ਕੇ ਤੇਰੇ ਗਲੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਆ ਕੇ ਸਭ ਸੁਧ ਬਦੋਸ਼ ਗਵਾ ਕੇ ਦੀਵਾਨੇ ਮੈਂ ਪਾਗਲ ਮੈਂ ਛੱਲੀ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਮੈਂ ਟੱਲੀ ਮੈਂ ਟੱਲੀ ਮੈਂ ਟੱਲੀ ਹੋ ਗਈ
ਐਂਡ ਨਾਓ ਸਿੰਗ ਦ ਸੌਂਗ ਦੈਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਗਾਟ ਦ ਫੈਂਸੀ ਆਫ ਦ ਵਰਲਡ ਦ ਗ੍ਰੈਜੂਏਟ ਸੌਂਗ
ਵਾਟ ਇਫ ਆਈ ਸੈਡ ਯੂ ਬੀ ਨਥਿੰਗ ਬਟ ਅ ਮੈਮਰੀ ਔਨ ਮਾਈ ਵਾਲ ਟੁਮਾਰੋ ਮਾਰਨਿੰਗ ਦੈਟਸ ਵੇਅਰ ਆਈ ਸੀ ਯੂ ਆਲ Never again smiling at me the way you are right now. This is the last time that we are gathered in this hall. So you think you're free, I delight you never are. You're always working for something that'll break your heart. Like this goodbye, one night. Tell me, will you cry when you walk out that door? I may not be a part of your tomorrow.
Hi guys, all the viewers out there, we're launching The Graduation by Anmol Malik today on Artist Loud. I want you guys to view this song, download this song, love this song, and I'm introducing my daughter to the world. As you guys have loved me and made me honestly survive 30 years in this line, is only because of God and your love. Apart from my talent, I think without your support, I would not be. You all have laughed at me, but you all have also hugged me. And that hugs of yours have been more warmer than the jeers. Your cheers have been more. I want you only to cheer my daughter, love my daughter, because this girl's talent will flower when you shower her with all the love that you have. Thank you so much.
मग 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 मखणावे धग धग दिल धड़कावे लक लक हुण तड़पावे पटियाला पैग लगा के तेरे गली विच आके सब सुध बदोश गवा के दीवाने मैं पागल मैं झल्ली हो गई मैं टल्ली हो गई।